Hey team, it's Angie Bailey, your executive director with 31, and today I want to show you how to update the ending of your website. So if you'll go to www.31today.com, that is our consultant information website. You'll often hear us refer to it as TOT. You go over here and click on Virtual Office. That's going to allow you to get in the back side of your website. If you go here to Home and click Profile, you'll see several options here with your information. You can check each of these tabs to make sure all of your information is accurate. Click on the last tab, My Website Information, to update your website. Under Options, click Personalize. In this second window here, add a name, a word, your first name, your last name, something easy to spell, something easy to remember, because you're going to be sharing this link with your customers and you want it to be something that everyone can remember and spell. So I chose my first and last name. Be sure there are no spaces because there are no spaces in a website address. You can leave these two slots blank. Feel free to go ahead and check anything here that you would like your customers to be able to see when they go to your website. And you can also go ahead and update this welcome message for your website as well. Then in the lower right-hand corner, you'll see the Save button, and you go ahead and click that. X out of that. And here you'll see this first one that was given to you when you joined. That is your ID number. The number showing there at the end, that's what we edited. This is your new website address that you edited with the new name at the end or word that you selected. You can also go ahead and go here and upload a photo to show on your website, then click Update Profile, and you should be good to go. Be sure that you do this step before you share your website or your launch parties or anything like that. Both of these will work, but this is going to be a lot easier to remember. I hope that helps. Thanks, friends.